This video are intended for professionals and shows how to replace the electronic interface for the standard Sleipner tunnel thrusters. Start by removing the relay cover and slide the interface from its bracket. Disconnect the socket and replace with the new interface. Slide the interface into the bracket. Check that all cables are connected properly and arranged close to the motor body. Fit the relay cover. Thank you for watching.